Hi, it's Steve Wiggett with Royal LePage Triland Realty here in London, Ontario. Welcome to my latest listings. I've got two units listed in Jacksway Crescent, both of them three-bedroom units, and that's a rare offering as there hasn't been one for sale since 2012. They're changing up all the balconies here. You might see some of the work going on into tempered glass. It's going to be a real improvement. And I'll just give you a streetscape of some of the rest of the... There's four buildings here. And it's a fabulous setup. It's just steps from Western. There's a bus right at the door. And of course, Masonville Mall is about 60 seconds away. And then you have Chapters, Loblaws, and all the amenities of North London. Let's go on and have a look at the units. Okay, here we are inside the unit. And this is the front foyer there. Opens up into the kitchen. And there are lots of cupboards and plenty of counter space. And just give you a view of the flooring there. And then I'll back up into the great room. And this laminate flooring is good quality and it's just being installed. It's a fabulous room here. Big windows, there's a wood-burning fireplace in the corner. And then over on the other side, there's access to a private patio. Okay, we'll go down the hall and we get access to the three bedrooms. They've all been freshly painted as well. Bedroom number one. Good size window, good closet space. And bedroom number two. This is the largest bedroom. Again, another good size window. And we have a four-piece ensuite. Okay. Back up. And we have double closets there. And then across the hall, we have the main bathroom, which is a four-piece bathroom. Okay, nice and clean. And we have bedroom number three. Again, good size window and the new laminate flooring and the new paint as well. Back down the hallway leads back into the great room. This is a fabulous opportunity. There hasn't been a three bedroom on the market here since 2012. And it's a super location, close to all the amenities of North London, Western, University Hospital, and there's a bus right at the door. Give me a call, I'll get you moving.